Was the body of Jesus stolen? Both the Jews and the Romans were interested in preventing the spread of myths and therefore guarded the tomb very closely. So how could this have happened?